I'm on. There we go. Adjust that mouse pad. Thank you. Okay, they're milky. It's just I don't know what to shorten that to, but what's up, milky. I'm chilling out today, working on my house in DC does its Minecraft realm. I hope I get more people to join this realm, because that could be really cool. Sweet. Nice, get that car squeaky clean. I need to vacuum my car again because I had to carry a bunch of stuff around recently and haul a bunch of stuff around. I got a bunch of like dirt in it. The outside could also use a clean, but like heckin'. Yeah, like it could be nice to clean the outside, but when you get the inside of a car real clean, you know, you get like the armor all and all the vinyl and shine up the mirrors and stuff. It's so nice. Looking at a coal. Oh yeah, go wash that car. Get it, god dang, sparkly. Make it blind other drivers. Actually, don't do that. Yes, thank you. I've been trying to keep it well lit. If you don't keep it bright enough, monsters spawn, and that can be really annoying to work with. That's okay. As the reigning champion of bad typos, I can read most bad typos. Or autocorrects. Almost completely fluent in typo, although you never know. Sometimes there are some that are so weird where you're like, heh. Redoing the floor of my house because I've decided that it needs a nicer floor. Then I can put in all the rooms. probably go up top sometime soon. Get more trees. Check the farm. Fucking skeleton. Fuck you. Bastard. Fishing or something. Oh, they have a new thing where it shows the arrow sticking out of you. Aw. I got its bow. have anything up here. Let it get too dark. Heck off. Oh, hey, Germ. I'm sorry, but I already got ramen. However, if you need someone to accompany you to also get ramen, then I could just go again. This morning I just woke up like I need the tasty soup, and I was not able to focus on anything else, so I went and got the tasty soup. I hope that's okay. You wanna go get boba tea or something? I might still have enough left for that. A lot of places are doing damn it. Like they're closing on Mondays, 'cause Kawaii Boba is now apparently closed on Mondays and Tuesdays instead of the weekend. I ended up just getting some from O-Ramen, which was still pretty good. Man, after I got the ramen, I was like, I really want something pastry-like, and usually I just kind of trust my cravings, because sometimes you, like, need something from whatever you're craving, and your brain is trying to tell you need it. But freaking, I wanted to stop by Golden Crown, and they're also closed Mondays now. It's like a new thing everyone's doing. Being closed on Mondays? Guess maybe they just were more popular on the weekend, so they had to adjust it, which is understandable, but. Oh yeah, I was able to get the tasty ramen, and then I felt better after having some nice soup. Was able to do my usual little ritual cleaning of the house. And then I got tired again. Oh, now I'm chilling out. Oh heck, I gotta make more slabs. Yeah, I guess a lot of people are just selling more on the weekend, so they change their off days. It's too high up. Wait, that was right. Okay. Heckin'. Wait, how are those lower? Come on. Does that mean boba or like what? Okay, only if you want to. Ho ho. Ha ha. That's what I need, baby. Sticks, fuck. Maybe I should go find some more sheep. Oh, that's okay. Oh, whatever's most convenient for you. These go the other way now. Not really. I was able to get my ramen. Yeah, that's like my fancy treat that I can get right now. Able to get some pastry. Oh, no, I don't think I can eat anything else right now. Unless it was like the squishies in the inside of a boba. I can always eat those, but. Yeah, you can pick up for something for yourself. If you wanted to stop by here to chill out and have your food, you could. Unless you wanted to sit down somewhere. There's some place that's offering sit downs. I only have like 20 more minutes of my usual stream time. And I'm just using it for some mince fret. Don't even have too much space left to fill in. I'm still really figuring out where to put stuff. Doing Alrighty, cool. Or, if you'll let me know when you're heading over, that might be better, because I gotta lock up the house and I don't want to make you wait too long. Night. It is night. Cool, thank you very much. In a little bit, I can try to look up which places that serve boba are open right now. What Okay. Did I? Oh, heck. Thank you. Okay. Thank you. Damn it. Ayo. I'm currently trapping some sheep. And I gotta sign off in a minute, but first I wanna trap these sheep. Where's that black sheep? There you are. Wait, that's the baby. Parent go. Okay, they can make it up. All right. Sheeps in this game always look kind of creepy. Like, they're all cute, but they're all kind of creepy. You gonna come in? No? You gonna come in? Alright. Hold on, y'all. Where's the baby? Where's the little one? Where's the little- there you are. Ooh, I have so much wool. Okay. Oh, that's what I forgot to do. I was gonna go find some sugar cane, but I can find that later. Oh. Parrots and the bats. Alright, gotta sign off later, and then possibly get to furnishing this place after I finish the floor. Yep. Okay. See, for now, Milky, I'll try to catch more of your streams later if you're on. I got some stuff to do around the house today, and I gotta go chill with Germ, but I'll try to keep a lookout. Also, I'll try to wake up so I can stop rambling. Bye for now. Ending stream.